Hello. Let's put together the office. What's up, you guys? How's it going? Now, we're finally in the part of the moving videos where I'm putting things together, which is nice and fun and exciting. So today we're working on the office. I took today off, thank God, because I need to work on making this a workable space. Because right now I can't do anything in it. So I am going to, number one, I have to figure out where all my shit is. I have to put together the bookshelves. I have to figure out how to organize everything. I have to hook up my computers. Like, there's a lot that needs to be done today. But let me give you an idea of what the space looks like currently, and then we'll see where we go from there. All right, so when you walk in, you see our little gray couch, which is going to just sort of be in this room for now. I'm planning on getting a big comfy reading chair at some point. And until then, this will hold that place. Then you go over here. And I just sort of tossed a bunch of things in here that I was like, I know this is mine, but I don't really need it or want it in my room. So that's why this is here. This is an empty suitcase from when I unpacked some clothes. And that I'm gonna put in the closet once I can reach the closet. I've also decided we don't really have like a downstairs coat closet anymore like we used to. So I'm just gonna keep all my jackets in here. And then Kenan also has his own closet in his office. So I figure he will do the same because this is just what makes sense. And then these are summery clothes. And then these are clothes I'm selling on Depop. So this is just gonna be my extra catch-all closet of like things I don't need immediately available in my regular closet. So that's good. And then down here, it's stuff I gotta sort out. Then you can see my computer, my two monitors. My work laptop is in the bedroom, but I'll get it soon. This is just other tchotchke stuff from the office. And then I still have at least one, if not two boxes downstairs of office shit that I gotta bring back up. And then as we move over here, I put the mirror up here because the goal was always to have the mirror in, whoa, the lighting's a little funky, there we go. The goal when I purchased this mirror was always to have it in my room, but the lighting in our rooms thus far since owning it has not been good. It just doesn't make sense. And they're always backlit, like you know, from the last apartment. So here I have like a good spot where I can stand in front of it and like it looks normal. So despite the lighting not working on the camera, this is an improvement. And then we come over to our little desk area. Come on. There we go. So I just have random shit on it right now that I had to take out of the box. I have my new office chair, which was like a TikTok office chair, but it looks really good and you're supposed to be able to sit crisscross in it. And that's what I do. And my last office chair just did not allow for me to do that. And it was very uncomfortable. I did not like sitting in it. And then we have my little filing cabinet. I'm trying to figure out the best like positioning of everything. I think I'm gonna move this over a little bit, and then I have a lamp coming for this room because there are no lights, which is weird, but whatever. I think I'm gonna put the lamp there and then just move that over a little bit. And then when we come to this wall, I think you'll notice some bookshelves. The way I'm picturing this is I have my two tall billies and then my one really long billy. It's not even that long, but it's longer than the others. I'm thinking, I feel like the way I want this set up is I want the two long skinny billies against this wall with the chair in the middle of them. And then I want the big one, I think, in my room. And then I just have this random one that I think I will, I don't know, maybe I'll put it downstairs. Maybe I'll also put it in my room. I'm not sure. This one we used as like a decor holding piece in our bedroom last time. So we need to figure out what to do with it. That's pretty much where we're at. My big funky one that was my rainbow bookshelf in the last place is downstairs. And I think it'll stay downstairs because it fits better in that space. I am just excited to get these going. I might have to wait until Kenan comes back because he helped me put them together the first time and he took them apart. So I kind of need to understand what he did and how he did it for me to do it again. But at least until then, we can get the desk sorted in this area, get my chair built, and get this all squared away. So that is the current plan, and it has to be done today. Not like entirely, but that area at least has to be good. So let's figure some things out. Bookshelf. I measured out, you can't really see, but I have just one hard back there to figure out where the shelves need to go. And looking at it, there are also little like more indented places where the pegs were. And this is just our little bag of bookshelf pegs. And I was like, oh God, how am I gonna tell what goes where? But since three of my bookcases are technically Billy IKEA bookcases and one of them isn't, it's pretty easy. Because more often than not, it is right for the bookcase. And then I have like some plastic ones that I'm assuming are for the Amazon one. So we're gonna try to just get them ready. We're gonna go. Also, all of my books are downstairs. So if I plan on getting them all up here, I cannot lift those boxes. We had the movers lift those boxes for a reason. So it'll be handfuls by handfuls. So that'll be cute and fun. But hey. They gotta get up here somehow. So let's go. Stuff together, I have now remembered the transgressions of bookshelves past. Essentially, I'm pretty sure it's this one. One of the shelves in this one broke, so I have an uneven amount of shelves for both of them. And in order to rectify that, I moved the bottom ones up a little bit, and then we have a really big bottom space. So I think I'm just gonna stack my books spine out for those rather than waste a ton of space. And I think that'll be good. Also, they're just like so wobbly, and I know that this is probably the last move they're gonna make because they've moved three times. No, two times. Only two times, but they've been beat up. And I can tell on the sides, they're not looking too cute. Also, I think this looks really good, but standing in the actual room, like from my desk looking over, it's so to the right and not centered that it's bothering me, but that is because the door opens and I can't not have the door open to get into the room without it hitting this. And so right now, as far right as we can go, it just like barely touches it and you can get in. If I push it to where I want it to be, you cannot get into this room. So it is what it is. And the more that I'm dealing with this and looking at my other bookshelves, the more I'm like, maybe I do want the big bookshelf in here. I think I do, and I think I want another big bookshelf next to it. But I don't have that many books. I have a lot of books. I don't have that many. So maybe over our time here, since we're gonna be here a little longer than a year, we're gonna be here a year and 6 months, and if we renew, we'll just stay. But I have plenty of time to get another bookshelf. It's fine. You know, I don't need to jump the gun. And then I just have this random tiny little one that I don't really know what to do with right now. So I guess maybe I'll put it back in our room like we had it at the last place. And use it once again to store like jewelry and shit like that. Our room is just so massive compared to what, like, I did not conceptualize how big these rooms were in comparison to what we had. So we have all of our furniture, and it's a lot more than like we had at the first place. But even now, there's a lot of empty space, which is fine. I love space, but also
I want to fill this space. I want to make it look good. So it's a little bit of a conundrum. And I've absolutely exhausted my finances this weekend with the move, with buying groceries, with buying some furniture from IKEA. Like, I do not have any extra money. So any more improvements will have to be done later down the line, probably in the new year. We're just sort of vibing it out. I'm going to act as if this big bookshelf is staying here. And then I do have big posters I could put on either side of it. I think that will make it look better. I do need frames for those though. But that's my idea for now. And then up here, I can actually work on that right now. Up here, I'm going to put all of the cute things that I had in my background, in my bedroom at the last apartment. I had like my own little gallery wall. I'm gonna put those here. And we're gonna make them look very cute and fun and fresh. First though, I need to get like the basic logistics done. So next, I think I'm going to try to build my office chair. And I am okay at building things. I'm not the best. But if I fuck it up, Kenan will come home and hopefully be able to fix it. So it'll be okay. Let's figure it out. Does it work? Yeah, baby. This was frustrating because screws just kept disappearing. It didn't come with two of them, and then there were extra ones, and then another one disappeared, and I was like, oh my fucking God. So there are like two holes that should have screws in them, but don't. But like sitting on it, it feels pretty solid. I have screws in all of the important parts. So, desk chair. Done.
We're doing a lunch and YouTube break, but I mean, we're doing all right overall. I got some more stuff up here and we've got some more boxes to move, but that's fine. The chair holding up pretty good. I like it. So slay. Okay. I took a nice break for lunch. I put together this bookshelf, which is great. And I brought up some more stuff. There is more stuff to bring up. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to tackle all this right now so I can get it out of the way, put more stuff in here. And then I would love to get to the books because I think I'm gonna do two rainbow shelves for these two guys. And I wanna do that today. So let's try. So I have two monitors, one of which is mine and one of which is from work. I'm going to put one of them away. I really like my monitor, so I'll keep using that one. And then I have the box that the work one came in, so I think I'm just gonna put it in the box in the closet. Because I don't have a way to connect the two monitors and then to my laptop for work. So it's always just sitting there off. And I might as well just not use the space, you know? So I gotta go get that box. I'll be right back. Okay, we have the monitor, keyboard, and my laptop all up here, which is good. I have a fistful of wires. And I'm gonna keep it so real with you. I worked at an IT help desk for 4 years. I don't know what a single one of these is. Which is my own fault. I did not retain very much. But I know that these have to go into the actual computer itself along with the monitor. I'm just not sure which ones and where. And also my mouse is here. Somewhere. So, when Kenan comes home, I'm going to ask him very nicely to help me set this up because he set his up in record time. Yeah. I had like keyboard mats to cover the desk at the last place. I don't really like them very much, and I don't know where they are. I don't know if they made it in this move. Kenan's going back to the apartment today to grab one more round of stuff that like was all that we had left. So maybe they're in that round, but I kind of like it better just plain, honestly. So I think I'm just going to keep it like this. And
Yeah. So this I'm going to set up around the computers. And then we can like, I need to pack my stuff, unpack my stuff and put it into my desk. And then we can do the books. The day is flying and I currently only have this as a source of light in here. So we're gonna work fast so I can actually see what I'm doing. I'm going to check in with you after that is done.
Hello. So I put a lot of stuff in my desk. I unpacked like 3 boxes, which is very slay.
I did realize though, in those boxes is that print right there. I love it so much. I want it to be the centerpiece of this whole wall. I do not have a frame for it yet. So I can't hang it. And then with that, I can't hang the other pieces of art because I don't know where they're gonna go around that if that's not up. So the art we're gonna hold off on for now. I am gonna try to do some books though. So this is gonna be a lot. The books are like in the very far dining room and I'm all the way up here in the very literal opposite side of the home and they're very heavy boxes. So we'll see how I can finesse this. Let's give it a try.
Okay. I'm like really out of breath because this had to be like 40 to 50 pounds. And this one's not even full. The other box is completely full and I couldn't even lift it because it's definitely somewhere between 80 and 100 pounds because I'm an idiot. So I'm gonna work on this box and I'll probably just open that one downstairs and then bring books up as I go because goddamn. Whew. Okay, let's go.
Okay, so after a few trips, I emptied it enough that I could carry it up. So the second box has made it here. Oh Lord. Now we gotta organize them by color. Sweet Jesus. Hey, so we, as I told you, got the books up here. I just organized them into colors. I am tired and the light is quickly fading. I also have homework to do, so I'm gonna take a break. I'm gonna do that. My friend Amanda offered to come over and help unpack, so I'm taking her up on it, and she'll help me with the library, so that'll be fun and fresh. And yeah, and I'll show you the final look for today. Honestly, we got a lot done, so pretty proud of it. Good morning. It is Monday. I'm about to log on to work, but I realized I didn't show you how the shelves finished yesterday. So let me show you real quick.
I love them. So that's the little IKEA lamp I got the other day. And then I decided to do a rainbow across, kind of like connection one. And then white books and black books on the bottoms. And then that's just like random books that didn't really fit in yet. And then I have another box of books somewhere. I'm unsure where, but somewhere. And those will fill this shelf. But I'm gonna put the art up once we get those frames and she'll be done. I love it. And my other big lamp comes today, so that's great. Love to see it.
So thank you so much for coming along with me as we whip this office into shape. I will have plenty more moving content, I'm sure, as we finish unpacking and like setting up all the rooms. So I'm excited. I'm gonna go to work now, but I love you. I hope you have a fantastic whatever time of day you're in, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.